Well, do you know what? I'm going to go. And you can tell Michelle to enjoy the champagne and the gift bags and the little teeny tiny bits of raw fish. I'm sure she's having a great, great time here.
I really don't think she is, Erin.
I'm glad Jenny's party was so cracker.
What?
I mean, she had everything. A magician, firework display, karaoke machine, river dance with horse.
Yeah, okay, Orla.
And all it did was make me realise I'd still rather just be standing here on the walls with you guys.
You think you're playing that while you're a blazer?
I've decided to put my own spin on the uniform this year. Mommy, I'm not a clown. I should be allowed to express my individuality.
What terrified me most was all the things I hadn't done and all the things I hadn't said because I'd been too scared or too nervous. I just want you to know that I think you're beautiful.
I am a Derry girl!
I'm the wee lesbian.
Lily.
Hi.
But all fair. And what would you know anyway? You're nothing but a spoiled, selfish, sheltered wee brat.
The trouble with the English is that they never remember, and the trouble with the Irish is that they never forget.
You can make out this thing is two main aims. Firstly, to stop us all killing one another.
What if no one else has to die? What if all this becomes a ghost story? You'll tell your waves one day. A ghost story they'll hardly believe.
There's a part of me that wishes everything could just stay the same. That we could all just stay like this forever. And if our dreams get broken along the way, we have to make new ones from the pieces.
But mostly I'm grateful for my family.
And I'm grateful for Cocoa Pop.
Well liked.